Hello, everybody.
It's been a bit. Well, actually, for you, it probably hasn't, because I uploaded a video yesterday. If you guys have been around on my channel for a while, or went back into my video history, you remember that I was planning to do a Dungeon Defenders 2 series. Well, now, I have my characters. I have the Abyss Lord. And I crashed because Dungeon Defenders 2 is having some problems right now. Its servers are struggling right now, I don't know why. They were working fine an hour ago. But so I have the Abyss Lord and Series UV2. Because Carter and Jacob. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you Jacob was gonna try to join in. Jacob's going to be the barbarian. Jacob's gonna be the barbarian, so the barbarian has no defense, and Carter's gonna be the gun witch, which also has no defense. So I'm playing two characters with good defense. So I have Abyss Lord in Series UV2, and I could demonstrate if this would work. Doesn't look like it's working. So yeah, the series will start once Carter and Jacob get their characters. And yeah, I'm excited. I love this game. And so yeah, I was just gonna give that as a heads up to look forward to in the future. Also, kind of a warning for Carter and Jacob. I got two new games. I'm gonna be starting series on them. Once I finish one of the series, I'm going to fill it in with Dungeon Defenders 2 if you're ready or not. So I will play this on my own if you guys aren't ready. I have two new games, which is what we'll be playing today. And since this isn't working, I guess I can leave. Come on. It's struggling. I don't know why. Okay, so I have these two new games called The Swapper and Zombie Night Terror. These games are supposed to be super fun. According to Steam, The Swapper has a good story, and Zombie Night Terror is a they're both strategy puzzle games. I think we should start with The Swapper. This is my first time loading it, so it might have to up. I've never loaded into this game, by the way, so we'll see what happens. Everyone on Steam, this has overwhelmingly positive reviews. Excuse me? Is it my mouse that's having trouble, or is it the game? I'm gonna unplug my mouse. Man, why does something always go wrong every time I record? Something that always goes wrong. Also, the sound isn't coming through my headphones, so I don't think you guys can hear anything. What is going on? I'm gonna reload the game. Maybe it's just bugging. Steam's just having all kinds of problems right now. Hello? Here, I'll put my mouse in the middle of the screen. I know this is a puzzle game, but are you kidding me? It's only in this game of... Okay, fine. Okay, so we're not playing the swapper, because that's having some troubles right now. Wait, what the crap? Okay, so I guess we're playing Zombie Night Terror. If this'll work. Sheesh. Okay, so this is an 8-bit, 90s art style game, and a strategy puzzle game, and the reviews on this are also very positive. This is the special thing that I got for getting the special version. Humans to kill 14 more. Thank you. guess no zombies. Yay. Okay. I see how this works. Why are you arguing about who turns on the TV? We are coming to you live from downtown where it's believed that the contamination started. Locals at the scene believe the bizarre changes in the populace are from a defective batch of home-cooked drugs. Our investigation is ongoing. Stay with us. They broke down the door. Can't you just run for it? So I get to control what they do. Okay. Look at all the cool things I have down here. What do they do? Spread the plague by killing 22 humans. Has weapons. You have a stick. You have a gun. You have a stick. You. Any doors from here, just... Okay, I got three more. Okay, break that door. Okay. Is there like an accelerator? Oh, there is. How did they... Ah, okay, space bar. There's a guy with the stick and a guy with the gun. Crap. How was I supposed to get that? That guy with their head and the gun. Yeah, I didn't see that in time. They all just walked off and fell and died. Perfect assassin failed, yeah. Well, the guy that had the gun kinda killed the guys. Oh, look, Well, I have to thank him for doing it, because he's the one getting me zombies. At the scene of the outbreak with breaking news. We are beginning to understand what affects the zombies' behavior. Certain so-called overlords seem to have gained the ability to control the zombies. As the brain-dead generals of this relentless attack, they seem to be steering their ghastly minions toward the path of greatest destruction. So I could use the DNA points I have down here to make guys. Ah. So if I get you, that direction. Oh, that's not creepy. Hello. You just shot my overlord. Another breaking news update. Observers here have seen certain infected individuals spontaneously combust in a ball of green flames. We are not sure what this means, but if anything changes, you'll hear it here first. This is search for zombies. Okay. So I get do this to get more DNA so I can get these guys. Okay, cool. That makes more sense. Create an epidemic to kill 25 humans. Are those landmines? I'm guessing that's a secret drug stash. Go here. Okay, got it. Just to make sure none of my guys go backwards. Oh, that's nice. Turn around. I got the objective and killed everybody. There's only a few casualties. Yes. It's explosive. He has the explosive staff. That's challenge no parking zone. Destroy the van. That guy has a shotgun. It's not going away. Are you gonna come running down here? One of us. Get my explosive mix. Thank you. Let's read this. This is Abel Fox, a terrifying breaking news update. Certain zombies now seem to be evolving into walking bombs, whose explosions have the potential to inflict serious injury to people, not to mention structural damage to everything around them. The police department urges the populace to avoid direct confrontation with any zombie, especially if they are ticking. Stragglers, but that helped me. These guys have guns. I'm gonna gather my zombies back up. So hurry, hurry, hurry! Looks like there's a place you can go in the water. You guys beating him up. If you guys turn him into a zombie, it's not my fault. Okay, so this costs 3 DNA. Why did he die from the fall damage? They have machine guns, they have pistols, that guy has a shotgun, and no one seems to hit each other. Rise. Why you don't become zombies? Why? Because the door, they didn't break it, and I wasn't able to control it. I can't infect the policeman? Why not? Can you go up the stairs? Go chase her. They murdered her. Is that guy just a pro at dodging? Wait, these guys are bigger. Does it? It does. Oh man. Aha, we broke your car. Die. How do I get them? Was I supposed to infect one of them? I was supposed to infect one of them, wasn't I? Man. I can't go back around. I'm done. Okay. Not bad. Ooh, lots of things. What are you? About the sacrifice. Life in the outbreak site where the situation is getting steadily worse. Scientists are now cautioning that zombie evolution appears to be accelerating. Early analysis now points to the existence of what experts are calling a self-immolation zombie, which can sacrifice itself to provide a DNA boost to the horde. Start with the explosion. So, can you do anything? Oh, can another door have to explode? Can I sacrifice you? No. Okay, speed up. You guys are slow. Burn. Explode. Look at TV. I'm getting another hint. Is it about the big overlord thing? Yeah, I kind of already figured that out. Yeah, I did. Exploding overlord. This is a CNT News. We're getting word of sightings of what people are calling exploding overlord zombies. These abominations explode more forcefully and over a larger area than any zombie we've ever seen. Also, authorities would like to remind the people that the outbreak is well in hand. Are you sure about that? Does it mean that? You burn. Explosion! Well, now you're gonna get it. Find a way out of the underground challenge. Subway masks kill everything. How am I supposed to get these guys? My guys will die. I don't have any explosions. Oh no, I do. Just didn't have the DNA. Burn. Stop. Go up there. Break the door. Hello. They'll come down here. Cause that's a security camera. And I don't know what that does. Oh, can't hurt and try and let's see what it does. Oh, and he jumped across. Oh, I forgot to make him break that door. Okay, I want to restart this. I have to hold it down. Okay, I'll just shoot this. I know what I want to do. Okay. Okay, so bringing my guys up here is useless. Burn. Explode. Oh lord. Disobey. Break the door. And break the generator. I'm gonna make him break this already. So this guy is alerted. It's burning. So I can explode a guy. Serums. Okay, I will 100% this. I really want to 100% this because, I really want to 100% this. Get away. Goes out the way. I really want to 100% this. Let's leave a couple of you up here. Change the arrow.
Ich glaube, live mir. Und
Oh yeah, look, I can bundle them all up like that. Zombie now. Yes, thank you. No, why'd she move? Will you walk up to the hole? Ah, man. No. Fine. She is rude. Thank you. Christ's sake. Break the door. Okay, let's try something. It worked! Rise! Yes! Oh, no, no, don't exit yet. These guys are slow. I got so close. She was the only one left. Man, that sucks. I got all but one. Definitely replaying that level on my own time. Him. Burst into flames. Explode. affect you. I'm guessing I can't kill this guy because he's like a main guy. Ah, yeah, I see. Ah, my guy got him. My guy got him, you saw that. Did you guys see that? He bit him. Ooh, green smoke. What does it mean? You guys clearly saw that. That was recorded too. You guys saw that, my guy bit him. Guys, that'll be the end of this video. I'll get the swapper working. I have no clue why it wasn't. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button down below. And I do read your comments, so comment, whatever. I don't really care. And yeah, I'm most likely gonna live stream this weekend, and I will get the swapper working, I promise. Okay. Bye, guys.